Hey, son, today is your birthday. Wow.
How long do you
7 years
turn, buddy?
Old. Seven. It still blows my mind how fast it's going by. I wish you knew how proud I am of you. I mean, what kid humps at not even 12 months years old?
Now I want to please you. I want to be you.
Then turns one and wants to curl for the girls. Oh, and do you remember the video you sent me at 2?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
It still makes me cry today. How you never wanted a sippy cup. You wanted to be just like me. Then you turned 3, and the world couldn't tell you nothing.
You don't like it?
So I had to be the toughest on you. Early lessons like, when you get in trouble, you plank. When you need to pee, you get up.
You gotta go to the bathroom, go get on that toilet. Yo, get on that toilet.
When you fall, shake it off.
You all right? Get up. Shake it off. Get back on. Are you good? That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, and walk the dog. We took on Florida at 4, and you turned into this mini fitness influencer out of nowhere. Push-ups, sled pushes, and mirror selfies. You were always trying to prove a point, and I saw everything, son. Everything. 5 years old, we lost someone very dear to us.
My grandmother drew her last breath, and she finally lost her battle against cancer.
You were too young to understand, but you saved my life.
Goodbye, Granny. I love you.
We love you, Granny.
I love you, Granny, and you're my best grandma in the world. And I'm gonna miss you.
This was the closest we grew. We did yoga, math.
Yeah, good job, buddy. High five. I love you.
Play pranks on each other. You kept me wanting to live. And then 6 came. Having you full time and as a single father brought so many new challenges, and there is no recipe or school to teach this, but you've become my partner. We've accomplished so much this year, from our movie premiering in an AMC movie theater, you making the honor roll, us shooting an entire boxing event, and our commercial winning best video design. I've broken down and would feel your touch saying,
"It's okay, Dad. I'll be there for you."
Bringing me water out of nowhere after my second all-nighter.
You just woke up.
Getting yourself dressed for school after I finally crash, and waking me up to take you and making sure you get there on time.
You should sleep because...
Then you get out of school and read right next to me every day. And this is a book on business and self-development. What 6-year-old is doing that? I am so proud of you, son. We are truly taking over the world, and I want to show what we believe in. So I'm gonna ask you the questions I ask you every day.
Hey, Matthew.
Yeah?
Pause that really fast.
Okay.
I got it. Hey, what does it mean to be a mount?
It's to be the best at everything and don't lie, and that's the standard.
Okay, what's the definition of accountability?
Take responsibility of your own actions.
Okay, I like that.
I'm watching you, man. Love you so much. Happy freaking birthday.